Different background. Hey, it's because I'm in Boston. Nice hotel. Okay, I'm keeping with the theme that I just did before of doing I'm five, and doing the other song I'm totally obsessed with from this time period, which is Sweet Zoo. I just love the song. I think it's, first of all, I think it's so funny. Just for you young people who don't know old shows, there's a famous show called The Flower Drum Song. Not The Flower Drum Song. Flower Drum Song. Has a song, I Enjoy Being a Girl. When I have a brand new hairdo and my eyelashes all in curl, I float like the clouds on air too, I enjoy being a girl. Just bear that in mind when you hear the rest of the song. Bear it in mind. Foreshadowing. Okay, so this is Sweet Zoo. What do I love about it? I love the cello line. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Kind of keeps going throughout the whole song. Da-da-da. I love how simple it is. I love when Barbra goes on. I dreamed last night that I was a tiger in the jungle, but I was a big bad tiger. So a lion killed me. I love the change of voice. So a lion killed me. Okay, here we go. Da-da-da-da.
Mm-hmm. I dreamed last night that I was a tiger in the jungle, but I was a big bad tiger, so a lion killed me. And then I was an elephant, a great big elephant.
Okay, I love that. Is that like an elephant sound? I don't even know what it is. Boop, boop. What is that?
I dreamed last night that I was a tiger in the jungle, but I was a big bad tiger, so a lion killed me. And then I was an elephant, a great big elephant. There wasn't anything I couldn't do till they caught me and they brought me to a zoo.
I love it.
So I dreamed I was an alligator. Crocodile? No, alligator. With a great big mouth and four very funny little legs, which are no good for dancing.
Okay, then I love how it suddenly goes into 3/4. It literally, same melody, but now it's full waltz time. I really conducted in one. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Here we go, sorry.
Four very funny little legs, which are no good for dancing.
Here we go.
So then I was a dancing bear, and I was doing my dancing where the bears dance, but I was sneezing.
Okay, I love that orchestration, because it's just, it's so sparse. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. To shock you with the full orchestration that's about to happen. So I was doing my dancing with bears dance, but I was sneezing. It's just this little tiny orchestration, and then it shocks you when it goes into full delicious orchestration in 5 seconds. Okay, here we go.
I was doing my dancing where the bears dance, but I was sneezing, 'cause I was a dancing polar bear, and it was freezing.
Okay, I'm obsessed with that. What is that's a giraffe sound? Is it a kazoo? What is that? It's supposed to be a giraffe laughing? Okay, here we go.
The dancing polar bear, and it was freezing. Then I dreamed I was a giraffe. I looked so ridiculous I wanted to laugh, but giraffes can't talk, so how can they laugh? Whoever saw a giraffe laugh?
What is that? Hold on, I just love that.
I look so ridiculous, I want to laugh, but giraffes can't talk, so how can they laugh? Whoever saw a giraffe laugh? Then I woke up.
Now it's the same theme again.
And I was not a tiger or an elephant.
Hold on. Sorry. I love the cello comes back in.
Then I woke up. And I was not a tiger or an elephant. I was not an alligator. Crocodile? No, alligator. I was not a dancing bear or a tall giraffe.
She sounds amazing here.
I was only me, and that's the way of...
That's a D, by the way. Me! She sounds amazing on that. Okay, and here comes the ending that I always fall for. Well, not anymore, but I fell for it, like, a lot of times. I was always shocked by this ending. Okay, here, it's just a great lyric.
An elephant. I was not an alligator. Crocodile? No, alligator.
What the? Wait, right on the climax? Not cool, iPad. Not cool at all. Hold on. I just got this iPad? Wait a minute. This is a gift, and I don't know how to actually work. Where the hell did the sound go? Okay. Oh.
A tiger or an elephant.
Okay. I'm not very technically inclined. Okay, here we go. Sorry about that.
I was not an alligator. Crocodile? No, alligator. I was not a dancing bear or a tall giraffe.
D.
I was only me.
Come on, it's so creative. Bye-bye.